Zodwa on heartbreak to finding love, again. Mzansi's national treasure Zodwa Wabantu's love life made headlines for several reasons, including she and long-term bae, Ntobeko, calling off their wedding. Zodwa, who's no stranger to being a topic of discussion, further cemented her place in the entertainment world when she let fans into her life through her reality show. Viewers also got to witness the roller coaster that was her love life. The couple were supposed to tie the knot, but things didn't go according to plan, with Zodwa confirming to TshisaLIVE that her wedding was off for good. She explained that she had broken up with Ntobeko, hinting that fame may have been at the heart of the issue. Even though Zodwa and Ntobeko's split was apparently fueled after all the attention they got from the reality show, she saw it through to the end. "People understand me better now, hence I cannot wait for the second season of my reality show. Just because I cancelled my wedding and gave Ntobeko a break, he thought that I wouldn't proceed with the final episode. This is why I posted on Instagram telling people they shouldn't ask me about my relationship again." Even though she didn't make it to the altar, Zodwa reassured fans that she did believe in love and will one day find it. "I still believe in love. I love too much, so I want to love less and give less. I don't want to teach a lot, cause people tend to use what you have taught them and turn it against you." Although she was nursing a broken heart, in September, the reality TV star told TshisaLIVE that she was on cloud 9 after finding love in the arms of her new Ben 10, Vasi Butthalizi. She and Vasi are still head over heels with each other, and you could tell by the Instagram posts she shared. Maybe 2020 will bring wedding bells along with it.